here is my breakfast. I got mushrooms, baked beans, scrambled eggs, tomato, and that's veal, bacon, hash browns, and I think that's a vegan sausage. And this is my wife's breakfast. Salmon, mushrooms, olives, baked beans. Strange combination, but yep, that's what she likes to eat. There you go, champagne from the gentleman. Oh, thank you. So this is a champagne breakfast in the Emirates lounge, and my friend
Kirkson
is sorting us out. Thank you very much, sir. 6 o'clock in the morning.
Breakfast for champagne.
Thank you. Well, you said it. Champagne breakfast is for champions. Oh, beautiful. How comes all of a sudden you've gone happy? All of a sudden your face is just brightened up, man. Oh, I know what it is. It's the champagne. Enjoy. Travelers, influencers, back again, and me and wifey are chilling out at the Emirates bar. I tell you, it is something else. Jennifer, what do you think of it?
It's one of the best lounges I've ever seen.
Ever. This lounge has everything. It's got baby daycare, it's got Costco's, it's got Asian food, Mediterranean food, English food, everything is
health
in it.
Health section, desserts.
Health section.
Ice cream, showers, spa.
Everything is here. Even a Moet champagne buffet. Buffet. I've never heard
buffet
of that before.
Mom,
there you go.
And me and Mark, that's it. Look, you see what we've got down there? That's pink champagne. And
not to say we're big drinkers, but you know, it's quite an expensive trip, so we've got to make use of it, you know what I mean?
Yeah, there's so much here. Natural fruit juice.
Natural fruit juice.
Just everything.
Just everything.
Places to sit, chill out, play areas.
It's been amazing. I'm going to go for another walk around and see what's going on. So follow us and let's see what's going on.